Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. My name is RealCook96, and today we're going to be continuing our playthrough of Kingdom Hearts Rechained Memories. Let's get into it. Yes, I do it. Goofy. Yep, so close. The last one of this pack is Halloween Town. Elgato game capture, and I'm hoping this is better quality from the last time. Fingers crossed. Gosh, don't like the look of this place. I bet it's crawling with ghosts. Ah, Fooey, there's nothing to be worried about. You won't be spooked if you already know what's coming. Not even real ghosts can frighten us anymore. If they take one look at us, they'll be the ones to run away. You really think so? Trust me. Don't know what it's gonna be. Welcome to Halloween Town. A ghost. Wow, that was the best shriek I've ever heard in ages. If you're that easy to scare, we're gonna have a great time. Sorry, I haven't introduced myself. I'm Jack Sillington, and this is Halloween Town. People around here call me the Pumpkin King. So if you're looking for a ghoulish good time, you've come to the right place. Well, we ain't. Too bad, because at the moment, we've got a bit of a problem in Halloween Town. What kind of problem? Well, like this. Why'd you go and call the Heartless? I didn't call them. I just knew when they would show up. In fact, I'd love to get rid of them. They actually go around attacking people instead of just scaring them. Why are they here? I was just going to ask Mr. Frankenstein the same question. I'm headed to his laboratory right now. Follow me. Guess we better go. I don't like this. What if he's leading us right to the Heartless? Bingo, you saw right through me. I'm just kidding. Now let's get going. You're the only one getting scared, Donald. It's terror. Summon Jack or Simba Mushu item card. Yeah.
shit.
Oh!
Courage! Now! Yes. Back off. This is it.
Ha!
Yes! Back off!
To introduce Dr. Frankenstein. He's a world-famous genius. Yes, maybe I'm too smart. I'm afraid I've created something horrible. What's that? Well, have you ever stopped to think about the power of true memories? True memories? You see, my boy, our hearts are full of memories, but not all of them reflect the truth. The heart isn't a recording device. Even important memories change with time. They wrap or fade, leaving us with but the shadow of what we hope to remember. Could that be happening to me? It happens to everyone. Some memories grow ugly, and some become more beautiful. If we could recover our true memories, the world would seem pretty completely different. So I devised a potion from forget-me-nots that brings our true memories back. Did it work? Well, that's the problem. As soon as the doctor got a whiff of the potion, Heartless started popping up. Sounds like a failed experiment to me. No, my research is flawless. I just need another look at the potion to find out what went wrong. Unfortunately, it vanished. Maybe someone swiped it. It must have been Sally. Jack, you've got to find her and get my potion back. Leave it to me. Can I tag along? What for? I want to know more about these true memories the doctor keeps talking about. Excellent. Then let's go find Sally. Key of Guidance. Ha!
Ha! Yeah.
They all might be monsters, but they have hearts. I guess. Consciences. Sets the counter while restoring HP to Sora and fills one.
This is it. Yes! This is it!
Yeah, yeah, ha! bridge! Yeah.
Yeah.
Ah, lip smacking good. What's this? Something deep inside me. Something scary. Okay, what's going on? No, get back. Stay away from me. people these cards. Precious potion. There are only a few drops left. Sora, why don't you ask the doc if you can drink the rest? No, I'd better not. What? Don't you want it? Too bad. It would have been a great experiment. Now, Doctor, don't you want to find out about your true memories? Of course, now more than ever. But there's this guy, Axel. I promised him I'd find the truth on my own. I just don't understand. When I inhaled the potion, Heart disappeared. And when Oogie drank it, he was overcome with fear. What could it mean? It means the potion was a failure. No, it can't be wrong. Oogie must have found his true memories. True memories must unbalance the heart and cause unpredictable changes within. Then, what about me? What happens when my true memories awaken? Perhaps something even more terrifying. But this is all just a hypnosis. I can't be sure without further research. Hypothesis, I should say. What's wrong, Sora? Does the doctor's theory scare you? Well, yeah, a little. That's good to hear. Fear and doubt are signs of a strong heart. They push your heart, strike out in new directions, take chances. Without them, your zest for life might fade, as would your taste for fear. And believe me, that would really ruin my fun. Thanks, Jack. I'll remember that. Then good luck, gentlemen. May you always enjoy being frightened. Here.
I bet you want was actually.
Too clever. I'm Lartzine. So, are you enjoying your stay at the castle? I bet it's nice to peel away all the worthless memories and awaken the true memories that lie deep in your heart.
True memories?
Although, it seems that you're still forgetting the most important thing here. When that poor girl hears that you've forgotten her name, why, it'll break her heart.
Poor girl. Do you know her? Is she here?
Yes, she is. You see, the bad guys are holding her captive. Somewhere deep inside the castle. And you obviously are the hero, so you have to go save her. Although... Ah! I'm a bad guy, so you have to go through me.
Sora!
With pleasure.
What's that? Is that thing mine?
What a shame! You've been wearing it all this time and forgot? No, that's not possible. The memory has to be engraved somewhere deep inside your heart. Sora, you think carefully now. What, oh what, could it be? And who gave it to you?
Not meh.
Sora, you're getting it now. Release the memory from within your heart.
Namine.
Well, it's about time. That's right, Namine. Yes, she's the one that gave you that tacky little good luck charm. Not that you even bothered to remember. No surprise, seeing as you also couldn't remember her name. Talk about heartless. I can't believe you.
I hate you.
It'd serve you right if I decided to smash this piece of junk.
Let it go. Namine gave me this. It's very important to me.
Oh, it's important to you. Ten seconds ago, you didn't even know what it was! Not as bad as I thought. You really are a hero. A heartless hero.
Who asked you?
Oh, does it hurt because it's the truth? You are just a baby. And if you're gonna be a baby, then here you go. I created another card from your memories, you know. Be a good boy and say thanks. Ta-ta.
Wait, Larxene!
Here.
Where are you? Don't you dare hide from me! Show yourself!
Sora, calm down! She's not coming back!
Sora?
I hate this. Why'd I need someone like that to bring back Naminé's memory?
To me, like you just plain lost.
How dare you! You don't appreciate the nuances of
an ungainly effort.
Vexen!
How could you be humbled by someone of such limited significance? You shame the organization.
How can we help you, Vexen? It's not very often we see you topside.
I came to lend you a hand. You obviously believe this Sora has much potential, but I remain unconvinced he is truly worth such coddling. I think an experiment would show if he really is of any value to us.
Well, here we go again. It's just an excuse, so you can carry out your little experiments, that's all.
I'm a scientist. Experiments are what I do. Yes.
Whatever. You can do what you want. But you know, I think testing Sora is just a cover for testing your valet.
Valet? He's the product of pure research.
What he actually is a toy.
You should just learn to be quiet.
Anyway, since you came all this way, you're gonna need this. A humble gift to my elder. I hope you use it to put on a very good show for us.
Sora! Not so fast!
We don't have time! They've got Naminé! We gotta rescue her!
Whew! Sora sure does seem like he's upset.
You'd be too. He just remembered a friend, but found out she's in trouble.
Good point. I guess if we heard that the king was in danger, we would be pretty upset about that, too.
Let's save, and then I'm gonna end the episode here. Thank you all so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe down below, and stay safe out there. I'll talk to you all later.